Hello everyone, this is Anuj from Gadget Gig. Apple recently launched the iPhone 14 series, and in the Pro version, one of the main USP was the dynamic island, which is this little animation thing on the top hiding the camera cutouts. No doubt it looks wonderful, and I've seen lot of iPhone 14 Pro users buying the phone because of this feature. Now today in this video, we're going to show you how you can get a similar feature on any Android phone, and that too for free. So guys, first of all, this is suitable for those Android phone which comes with the camera cutout or notch in the middle. So here we have the OnePlus 10R, and in this phone, we have the selfie camera in the middle. So all we need is this free app Dynamic Spot, which is available on Play Store. And once you download and install this app in your phone, you will need to provide few permissions, which is actually very simple. So first, we have the apps for which you want to show the Dynamic Spot animation. So for this video, I'm going to choose all the apps, but you can select the apps as per your choice. And then we have the notification access settings. And then lastly, draw over other apps permission. And here you can see, it says that we don't need the internet for this app and your data is secure. Now once you do all that, you can test out the animation yourself. And also in the settings, you can adjust the dynamic spot location as per your choice. You can also increase or decrease the size or move the location. And guys, I have already upgraded to the Pro version by paying just ₹99. And due to that, I have few additional features, but the free version is also more than enough. So in the settings, you can allow two pop-up icons and other settings such as single tap and long press action option, which is to expand notification or open the app. And now let me show you how it looks. So here we have the call notification and you can see the animation on the top. And while you're on a call, you can see the duration as well as the contact image. Similarly, we have the WhatsApp notification and you can tap once to expand it. And also you can clear the notification by swiping right. You can long press on the notification to open the app. The Dynamic Spot works with almost every app, and in some cases, you need to manually disable the banner alert to avoid duplicate notifications, which is also available in the settings of the app. Apart from that, you get the animation for the music, and here it is also available on the lock screen. You can change soundtracks and also pause and play music. So guys, I really like this app, and getting this feature on my Android phone is really good. I have tried this app in few other phones, and it works without any problem. Sometimes you'll not get the alert animation, but for this, make sure you have excluded the app from the battery optimization setting. Apart from that, it's a fun way to make your friends jealous who bought the Pro model this year because of the dynamic island feature. It's not as good as the iPhone, but again, it's just a free app. So that's it guys, this was a quick video on how to get the dynamic island feature on any Android phone for free. Hope you like this video, and also, if you have any queries or questions about this app, then do let us know in the comment section below. So that's all for now. If you're new here, then subscribe to our channel Gadget Gig for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.